Hello, Auburn Alliance Church family. Welcome to another 5 for 5 video. We're so excited to come to you during this Holy Week. It's an exciting time to be together as a church family. Well, I have to tell you, yesterday I was in my office and all of a sudden I heard emergency sirens going by the office. Now, you know, that happens all the time because we're not far from the main street here. And when the emergency cars go by, you just kind of want to see what's going on, right? Is it an ambulance? Is it a policeman? Is it a fire truck? Everybody does that, right? So I do that. So I looked at my office and I saw that there was one police car and then another police car and then another police car and then an ambulance and then another police car and then a fire chief and then a fire truck and then another ambulance and another police car and another police car. And I'm like, what in the world is going on? Why are all these emergency personnel running up and down the street? And then about 3 minutes later, they went by our place again, going the other direction. And I said to Helen, which I usually do whenever something's going on, I'm like, Helen, what's going on? And Helen looked it up and found out that what the police and the fire companies and the ambulance company was doing here in Auburn is they had a little bit of a parade. They went up and down Grant Avenue and they just were running their sirens to say thank you to everybody who's there as an essential worker. Just a small thing that they did to say thanks.
It's pretty cool.
Now, not only is it cool to see lights and sirens, because I don't care how old you are, lights and sirens are cool mm-hmm. when they go by. Mm-hmm. But it was just a cool gesture to think that somebody would do something like that just to say thank you. So Pastor Mark and I were talking,
yeah,
as we do every day. And we said, you know what? I think in today's 5 for 5 video, we should do the same thing. We don't have any lights and sirens, but you know, there's a lot of people who are working behind the scenes here at Auburn Alliance to keep things yeah. up and running. And we really appreciate them.
So this is our parade, of appreciation.
And instead of having lights and sirens, we're going to have a parade of names. You ready? We're starting out with the wise guys. The group of elders in this church is an outstanding group of men of God who care for us as pastors, work alongside of us as pastors, and then care for the people of the church.
Great group of men.
Yep.
Truly is. Praying men.
We're also very thankful for the financial gurus that we have here at the church. We've been having meetings with them as well as with the elders. And we really appreciate all that they're doing to help keep the finances going in our church.
Yep. And we have counters. You can see their names there. They come in once a week to take care of the offerings that come in.
And some of you might not realize that we have Sunday school teachers who are meeting with their students on Zoom, which I think is super cool. We really appreciate the work they're doing.
And then some of our small groups are still meeting and getting together in a virtual fashion. So I want to say thank you all to all our coaches.
It's really great to see our small groups meeting. And then every Sunday night, youth group still meets. We meet in a Zoom call. It's pretty exciting to see everybody come together. Game time's a little different because we can't play dodgeball, but we're still making it work. Yeah.
And then there's a whole group of individuals that are involved in making masks, and they are the masked marvels.
Yeah, just amazing. Our board of ministries has been meeting together to talk about how to take care of finances and other things in the church during this time. We really appreciate their wisdom and insight.
And then there are those that are behind the scenes that clean the church and keep it in a sanitary fashion. We're so thankful for those that do that.
Yeah, and our CE committee has still been meeting and talk about how do we move to an electronic world, and that's just great. Which is where Eric comes in, because Eric is the chief technological, everything computer-related resident expert.
Yeah. And then, of course, this is my absolute favorite, the Snow Angel Masters. So
we could have had a longer list there, but you guys were chickens. That's all I'm saying.
Yeah. And you can see, like, from our Sunday services, the beautification of the platform.
I can't do that. So I really appreciate our ladies who do that. And Helen is amazing.
We cannot forget her.
She has been in the office a little bit this week, and we really, really appreciate her.
Yeah.
And our worship team, which kind of has a theme going there.
It is. And they're not the same people. They're all different people.
And special music people, I just really appreciate their abilities and their talents and the fact that we've been able to still have special music, even though we go online. And then the greeters, I thought those greeting videos were really cool. People really liked seeing other people's faces.
Yeah.
There are four groups of people we are really appreciative for during this time. And you might be part of all four of those groups. We really, really appreciate our prayer warriors in our church.
Yeah.
We know that there are people praying for us and praying with us and praying for our community. And this is a time where we really need people praying for us. And we sense that people are praying for us.
Oh, absolutely. Thank the Lord for you guys, you people that are just interceding and going before the throne of the Lord on our behalf, on the church's behalf, on our country's behalf. Extremely, extremely important.
We're very thankful for the people who are continuing to give to our church. The fact that you are continuing to give is just evidence of God's provision for you and your faithfulness.
Yeah. We're hoping you're being able to see the you all are giving. It comes on at the beginning of our Sunday worship service time, just prior to probably around 10:10. We give statistics on how much people are giving to the church and where we are, where we stand financially. We are deeply thankful for your faithfulness in giving to the church and meeting the needs of Auburn Alliance Church.
And, you know, as much fun as you and I have been having to do these 5 at 5 videos and all the time and effort that we put into putting our worship services online and doing the Wednesday night gatherings, all of that time and effort would be like wasted. It would be for nothing if it wasn't for the fact that you are watching.
Yeah.
So we so appreciate that you watch these goofy videos we put out on weeknights at 5. And for the number of people who have been able to make the transition to be able to meet in small groups and to be able to worship online, it means so much to us that you have stepped into this new world with us.
Yep.
Thank you. Thank you for coming with us on this journey.
And accepting the change, because it's been pretty big. It's a big change to make it everything virtual for all of us as a church family.
Yeah.
And the last is, it says, well, not last, there's the elevators.
Our elevators.
Who are they?
I'll tell you, I'm amazed every week. We have about 70 people that join us online to go through the Elevate class. So this is a good time for me to tell you, after numerous people have said, we need to record these sessions and make them available online. Next week, I'm going to work to record all of the back sessions and to have a page on our website where you can go and catch up and see the entire series. As much as we wanted this to be a collaborative kind of a teaching thing, at this point in the history of the world, we can't do it that way. So we thought it would be a good time for us to kind of shift gears and be able to record those sessions and make them all available. And then when we are able to teach back together all in one, then we'll have them be a little bit more collaborative, which really just can't happen when we have 70 people on a Zoom call. It doesn't work.
And our last and not least are our wives. Thank you, Becky and Sandra. Thank you so much for just hanging with us. And we're putting in a fair number of extra hours in what we do. Thank you for your patience, your understanding, your listening ears when we need somebody just to talk to and a safe environment. Thank you so much. Sandra, I know PJ has spent a lot of extra hours here doing processing of the video and our presentations. And thank you very much, Sandra. We appreciate it a lot. And so.
Yeah. And Becky, I just appreciate all the work that you're doing on the behind the scenes to communicate with people, to set up different people to do videos with us. That work that you're doing is very, I appreciate it a lot. So thanks for that. So well,
go ahead.
Do you say any more?
Nope.
About our wives?
No, I can't say any more about
them. We could talk about our wives for hours, but
hours and
I don't
hours
think people
hours.
Would watch until the very end. But again, I just want to say, as a pastor here at Auburn Alliance, working alongside of Pastor Mark during this time, we just absolutely love being able to do the kinds of things we're doing right now, of talking with you and praying with you and encouraging you and serving you, even though it's so different than what it was like 2 months ago. And who knows what it's going to be like 2 months from now.
That's right.
We just, we love being here, and we feel that God has put us here for this time, and we're we're moving forward.
Amen.
We're walking into this, and we just really appreciate that you're with us in this journey.
Yeah. We love you. We are praying for you because we know you're praying for us, and you are important to us, and we love you.
So tomorrow we'll be gathering together for Good Friday.
Yep.
We'll have a special presentation that'll air at 3 o'clock in the afternoon, and then we'll also air at 7 o'clock in the evening. And then we are so excited about Resurrection Sunday.
Amen.
This is a different way for us to do Easter Sunday morning service, but we're really looking forward to joining together with you online for Easter Sunday.
Do we tell them that we have a little bit of a surprise?
Yeah, we have a few surprises.
A few surprises for this Sunday.
Yeah, it's going to be a little bit different.
We think you're going to like it.
Yeah. All right. So thanks for watching, and we'll see you.